Welcome back to another episode of Fox Ohana Goes Alone. Today we're continuing Mega Man X, and I had decided that I might as well get straight to business and to the boss fight to entertain you all. Oh, balls. Shit, shabam. Okay. We almost got him. We don't want to fuck up now. If he touches us, we're dead. Ah! Sweet Jesus. Leave it to Capcom to make such a difficult boss. Boss! Got him. Almost got him by the ropes. Yes! Sweet success, we got him. Cool. New power. Oh, that looks cool as hell. Alright, let's save here. Alright, I think Chameleon would be powerful now. Let's do it. I believe that's where you get the next part anyway. I was right. It's right here. Shit, how do you hit this guy? Oh, you have to hit his head. Whoa. Balls. Thank you. are nuts. Oh, now is when he starts smoking up? Alright, almost got him. Come on, I think I almost got him. Why don't you die? Yes. Nice. Oh. This capsule contains a new type of body armor. It will reduce damage to your systems by 50%.
Ooh.
I think that's a torso. Yes, it is. Awesome. Well, ah, crap. Yeah. Excuse me. Whew. And already at the boss. Awesome. Oh, I hate this boss. Let's see. Whoop. Ah. Whoa! Whoa! gotcha. Oh, shit. What? Oh, there's spikes on the top of the ceiling. God damn it. That's just not right. Alright, just let me save state here. Almost halfway. Damn. Oh, wow, that sucks. Let's try and do this. Fuck me.